How adorable are these salt and peppers? First of all, you have the watermelon there that will be on a plate. And then you have here our strawberry salt and peppers. They're easy to fill right there. The holes are on top. And how cute is this as a gift set in the little fruit basket?